MLK Day of Service 2013 at Antietam Lake. This is the softball team and the field hockey team, and they are tasked with putting up a fence. First fence built by our young ladies at Alvernia University, Antietam Lake, MLK Day of Service.
It's Martin Luther King Day 2013, and we're at All That Boys and Girls Club at Oakland.
I have a dream today.
That one day, little black boys and black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers.
I have a dream today.
I have a dream that my four little children will one day live in a national nation where they will not judge by the color of their skin, but by the color of their character.
Finally, you'll decide today, aware of all these things astray. Count it down, five.
My name's Nikki. We're at the Pagoda and we're doing service on MLK Day.